Filmmaker Adam McKay donating $4 million to the Climate Emergency Fund. So in an interview with the AP, McKay said that climate change is becoming one of the only things that he thinks about on a daily basis. Now, he's known for political satire films like The Big Short and Vice, and most recently, Don't Look Up.